Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. The vehicle we have in the shop today is making a noise in the rear when stepping on the brake pedal. Every vehicle that comes in starts with a DTC scan with a quick scan on the ADS 525X or ADS 625X Diagnostic Scan Tool. In this case, no codes are found, so we can proceed with a normal inspection of the brakes using the OTC 6596 brake pad gauge. Many late model vehicles today have electronic parking brakes that need to be retracted through the ADS 525X or ADS 625X scan tool. So we'll go into maintenance mode on our scan tool and retract the brake caliper in order to complete the brake pad and rotor repair. We've chosen the Bosch QuietCast premium brake pads and brake rotors since they're a perfect fit for this vehicle. After we've replaced the brake pads and rotors, we extend the brake caliper piston using the ADS 525X or ADS 625X scan tool and get it back to the customer. And that is how Bosch solves a brake pad and rotor replacement on a vehicle with an electronic parking brake. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every job. Find the right solutions for your shop at BoschDiagnostics.com and BoschAutoParts.com.